did you hear that?
Mom, there's nothing we can do.
Wait.
We are almost there. We have to get to safety.
No, we have to help that boy.
Mom, if another wave catches us down here, we will die. We have to climb that tree right now.
The Impossible is a movie that definitely lives up to its bold title. Based on actual events, this intense drama follows the emotional journey of a family torn apart by the 2004 Indian Ocean tsunami. And the camera doesn't flinch in showing the violence and devastation of the disaster. This heroic story is quite moving, but the movie may still be too intense for young teens. The Impossible centers on a British family on vacation in Thailand. They're enjoying their Christmas holiday when a massive tidal wave hits the area, destroying everything in its path. Separated and injured by the waters, family members struggle to find each other amid the mayhem.
Well, what if Mommy and Lucas are on their own right now? Imagine how scared they'll be.
We'll look for them together.
No. Thomas, you have to look after Simon.
This real-life disaster story has some upsetting sequences. Many people drown in the rush of water, while others are impaled or crushed by debris. A mother is shown covered in blood with a large flap of skin hanging off of her leg. Characters also suffer emotional anguish, thinking of lost loved ones. In the end, The Impossible reminds us that even in times of despair, there are moments of hope and small miracles to celebrate. If your kids do see this powerful drama, you may want to check in with them about some of the film's more disturbing scenes. Common Sense gives The Impossible 4 out of 5 stars and says it's an iffy choice for teens 13 and under. For more reviews and advice, visit us at commonsense.org. I'm Lori Burke.